Hi, I'm Sarah Brophy.
And I'm Liz Golson.
We're here today to talk a little bit about
our process as professional actresses.
Mm-hmm. We both agree, we're in full agreement, that method acting is just the highest,
most professional, most responsible form of research.
Of research. See, the thing about being a professional actor is that you have to research.
Actress, in our case.
Every single role that you do. And just because we are doing a musical holiday review does not mean that we are any less responsible.
Thank you for making that point.
For all of our characters. And we are challenged. We are challenged mm-hmm. in every scene to be a different character.
To be honest and truthful, especially, if I can say, in the non-human roles. It's, mm-hmm. it's a really big challenge. And it's a lot of fun. It really is. It's exciting. And
we've taken the appropriate steps, we believe.
Yes, this is our
to accomplish
method.
This.
This is our process.
It took you a while.
So this is our process, and I welcome on our journey.
Welcome.
And we hope that you learned something.
Jumping, climbing trees, living life on the edge. I know that the fur is not just a style. It's functional. It is. I have become one with the fur. You know, it was really hard to play a villain, but the more I really delved into the character of the Rat King, I realized, you know, that Sugar Plum Fairy, she's got it coming. You know, it's a lot of pressure. It's a lot of pressure being perfect, having the perfect face, the perfect clothes, the perfect dress, the perfect dream house. It's a lot of pressure. Wait. I've got it together now. And this one for me was all about learning the walk and that I have the perfect clothes, the perfect dress.
Hello.
Perfect. It's all about accessorizing. Big bow, ruffly panties.
It's my dream house.
Sarah, what are you doing? You know you can't smoke without your
smoking. wearing the smoking jacket has really taught me what sophistication is, and I think I can now bring that to our opening number and make it simple, elegant, perfection.
Nostrovia.